Make this hologram text effect like Mr. Beast in Premiere Pro. So first, create some text and resize and reposition it. Now open the Essential Graphics tab. If you don't have it, then go to Window and click on Essential Graphics. In this window, make sure you're in the Edit tab and the text is selected. Then scroll down and disable the fill option, so we only have the stroke enabled. Now go to the timeline and duplicate the text layer. We can do this by holding Alt or Option on Mac and dragging it up one track. Now make sure the top text layer is selected, then go to the Essential Graphics panel. And under the Edit tab, enable the fill option and disable the stroke option. And this step is really important to get the right look on the effect. Now open the effects panel and search Venetian blinds and drag the Venetian blinds effect under the obsolete folder to the top text layer. With the layer selected, go to effects controls and set the transition completion value to around 30% so you get these lines on the text. Now to make these lines horizontal, set the direction to 90 degrees. And if you want even more customization on the text, then you can change the width value to whatever you like. Now to finish this effect, we only need some glow. So go through the timeline and duplicate the top text layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac, dragging it up one track. Then go to the effects panel and search Gaussian blur. Then apply the Gaussian blur effect to the middle text layer. Now with the middle text layer selected, go to effects controls and increase the blurness value to around 150 or whatever you like. Subscribe.